Okay, okay, move on. Move on. Get over it.
Wow.
I don't know. Do you read the U.S. papers? I just came from San Francisco, right? This is the Chronic. San Francisco Chronic. U.S. purges capital of fake mayor. This is the... It's hard to believe, but someone in Baghdad thought an Iraqi should be mayor of that city. They busted him. The mayor of Baghdad, in case, what they didn't include is who is the mayor of Baghdad, why they busted this guy. The mayor of Baghdad is named Barbie. Barbie Bodine. See, we've installed a military junta. It's part of the democratization process. A military junta made up of two used generals and Barbie Bodine. And it, now, wait a second. This is the paper of record in America, the New York Times. And I brought it because it has a bit of ancient history that I want to bring back to you. 3 weeks ago, our president, this is the speech of our president. Your president. I'm in exile, you know what I'm saying? Do you remember what he said in his high noon, you've got 48 hours to leave speech? He said here, we are going into, here's why we're going to Iraq. He's going to go after those who have aided, trained, and harbored terrorists, including operatives of Al-Qaeda. And I thought, shit, he's gonna bust his daddy. That's true. But wait, wait. That's why this is so important. That's why this Chronicle story just really grabbed me. See, because Barbie Bodine, the name rang a bell. There's a guy named John O'Neill, who was the head of the FBI investigation of Al-Qaeda, ran the 1993 case against the first Al-Qaeda attackers of the World Trade Center. And then he went to Yemen, where he was hunting the Al-Qaeda operatives who had attacked the USS Cole and killed a bunch of sailors, right? But he had a problem, and that he realized that, like any investigator, you have to follow the money. Because where'd these guys get this stuff? I mean, Khalid Muhammad planned the logistics of the attack on the last attack on the World Trade Center, September 11th. But he didn't put the hijackings on his credit card, right? And so he said, well, let's find out who gave them the money. And he was blocked in that investigation, so he quit in disgust. It turns out he was blocked, by the way, in investigating the Gulf royals and Gulf billionaires who were funding Al-Qaeda by the U.S. ambassadrix, Barbie Bodine. See? So now, what makes this interesting is that